Hello friends, you are appearing for UPSC prelim examination and you are going to solve online tests for prelim examination. So these are the practice tests. I would say that practice tests are very much necessary. You are going to give the final examination where there is a negative marking scheme, for which in practice test you have to keep in mind two things, like for example time management and risk management. As well as when you give the practice test, don't give just the test one after other, because if you give just a number of tests and if you do not analyze them or do not take the feedback from your performance, there is no use of the practice test. And therefore I would suggest that after giving every test, you have to generate feedback from that particular test. You can generate the feedback on the basis of various factors. For example, on the basis of your reading speed. Types of questions. There are different types of questions based on structures. There are different structures of the question for which you require more time for reading. So reading speed is necessary, which you have to analyze or you have to take the feedback from the test. As well as I would say there are three important points which you have to always think about. First is the subject in which you are weak or strong. The topic from that particular subject you have to work more. Then the abilities you will get or you will understand in which you are strong or weak. Like for example, the questions which is based on memory, questions which are based on logic as well as understanding, which require linkages. So I would say that you will get the feedback about these abilities also from the practice test. Third and very important point is nothing but the guesswork. That is, because here it is negative marking scheme, I would say when you solve the test that time, what type of process goes on in your mind is very very important to understand or to track. When you answer the question, if you feel that the answer is sure and the question for which you require to do the guesswork, try to find out the reasons behind the guesswork as well as reasons behind your wrong answers. Friends, these are some points where you can generate the feedback on all these areas and you can find out your strengths and weaknesses and work on it so that you can prepare for your further tests. Then only you will find the progress in yourself. This way, when you give the first test, generate the feedback, give the second one, then generate the feedback. This way you will definitely be able to progress and will get good marks. I'm sure about that. So all the best to all of you and use these online test properly and analyze as well as get the online analysis of it properly. All the best.